You're watching Action 7 News live at 10. Police say it's amazing that nobody was hurt after a crash shut down traffic on I-40 West for hours this afternoon.
Action 7 News reporter Will Carr joins us live with the story.
That's right, Doug and Shelley, and we're told that everything happened out here when a man decided to get out on the interstate and run across the lanes trying to catch up to a dog. Now, a witness actually uploaded some good video to You Local. It had video of the flames shooting into the air after the semi crashed into the back of a red Ford. Police say that the red Ford swerved to avoid the man running across the interstate. That's when the semi slammed into the back of that Ford, and just seconds later, the cab exploded. Now, the semi driver jumped out and was not hurt, but the crash did snarl traffic for more than 2 hours. They finally reopened I-40 West around 3:45 this afternoon. Police tell us they were not able to find the man who actually started everything, who was the one running across the interstate. They did find the dog. They say the dog was hit and killed by the semi involved in this crash. Reporting live in Northeast Albuquerque, Will Carr, KOAT Action.